We have done a similar project.
Similar project, but with Ministry of Foreign Affairs. Mm-hmm. The issuance of visa issuance and passport issuance.
Uh-huh.
What we did before is that we submit our proposal and try to get them to use our system by providing a pilot system period. Okay. The intention is, once they have started using our system, they will have no other choice.
They will have no other choice.
No other choice but to award us and keep using our system.
This is what we call locking in the customer strategy.
This is what we meant by locking in customer strategy. Right? Second, after the pilot project kickstart, our next target is to get the project award. Do you know how much the value that we are looking at?
No. Do you want to know?
Do you want to know?
Yes.
A simple calculation, let's say, per passport is $25.
Mm-hmm.
And for the 5 years duration, mm-hmm. we lock in at, example, 5 million passport issued. Example. And if we calculate by 25, we will be roughly around 100 million. Correct?
5 million
times 25.
Yeah.
And okay, 125 million worth of project.
Uh huh.
That is what we are chasing for. It's for the benefit of the company and for us.
$125 million represents
$125 million
represents 80% of our annual revenue. 100%. Takkan kecil sangat. The total revenue.
US dollar.
Okay,
example.
Just whatever lah. To show the significance.
80% of the total
annual revenue.
Annual revenue.
Ooh.
Okay. Next, why we need to get this proposal and get it awarded? It's a big bonus that we're looking at the end of the line. Example, let's say from the 125 million, let's take 1% to be allocated as our bonus and divided by all our members, how many staff that we have at AGS, example, 40, 50, easy calculation, 50, 1 million, 1.2 million divided by 50, how much we will get?
What? 1.2 million? Make it simple. 1 million divided by?
1 million divided by 50. Roughly around
200,000 each? 20,000. Okay, these are the things that actually you need to put on another slide.
Okay.
The calculation, okay?
All right. Those to recap on the three most important reasons.
Wait, 32, big bonus. Huh? This means that each one of us stands to gain 20,000 ringgit. This means each one of us
here here stands to get 20,000 ringgit.
At the end of the year.
At the end of the year.
Provided.
Provided that we complete the proposal on time. 30th March 2015.
Which is 4 days from now.
Which is 4 days from now.
Which is 4 days.
Which is 4 days from now.
Okay. Oh, only now you want to tell me about the bonus.
I'm telling the bonus at the end.
Right.
Therefore, I urge all of you to focus in delivering the proposal by
the 13th
March 2015.
For the three reasons which I would like to repeat.
For the three reasons. Three reasons which I would like to repeat. First, target to get the kickoff pilot. Second, to get it award. And third, the big bonus end of the year.
Therefore, I urge all of you.
I'm repeating the same urge.
I strongly suggest. Starting from tonight. Camp here in the office. Don't go home.
Everyone should camp here in the office.
And Don't go home.
And complete the proposal.
Before. The 13th.
March 2015.
Can you do this?
No.
I will also provide KFC.
Okay. That's it.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.